Hey guys, happy Vlogmas day 23. Ooh, I can't believe we are making it through Vlogmas. Ya quedan nada más dos días. That is fucking crazy. Since I don't work tomorrow, I might be able to catch up. Like, I might be able to edit this at night, post it tonight, like two in a row, bam, 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 and we're good. But we'll see. We will see. Today I'm gonna be wrapping some presents. This morning I woke up early and I was like, Ross opens at 7 a.m. I'm gonna go get my last minute gifts. But guess what? My ass just sat there in bed for like 30 minutes and then I'm like, work starts at 8. In the 30 minute window I had left, I just ordered from Target and I'm gonna do pickup. So basically they're doing the shopping for me. It's not gonna be stressful. I only needed a few gifts. It wasn't like that many. I don't know why things were just left to the last minute, but my mom was a little bit harder to shop for this year because she was adamant que no quería más shoes, no quería más sweaters, and that's kind of like our default for her. So I'll show you guys when, you know, when I go pick stuff up. Pero ahorita we're gonna go to Costco real quick, real fast. I'm legit only getting salmon, apple juice, and maybe a dessert or like a side. I don't know, I'm not 100%, but yeah, we gotta keep it pushing because I still have work today. Unfortunately, I wish I didn't. Tell me why I have to drive and it's raining. I hate that. My windshield wipers también need to be changed, so I'm a hot mess. Like, I guess those are easy to change. Have you guys ever changed those? I don't know. I just need to get it together. 2022 is coming right around the corner and my ass needs to get it together. The good thing is Josue said que he's gonna get me hot chocolate, so there's that.
Mwah. Who loves you? Oh, no. Why are you so mean?
Tell me why we came to the drive-thru aquí at Starbucks, but is Starbucks even that good like that? There's like 10 cars in line. And
it is
I mean, I guess it is that good and like people love coffee, no sé qué, but I'm gonna get hot chocolate and a sandwich. Isn't it expensive to pay like $5-$6 for Starbucks? Is it $6 or no, you get like a $3 black coffee?
Oh, it depends. The drink I'm gonna get is like, well, it depends. If I want like a, if I want like a latte, because I like getting like soy milk and stuff.
But you get my brother's bougie. Good. He's over here. I'm almond milk, soy milk, this, that.
It's the only one I can drink, dude.
Oh, such an asshole. But yeah, the line is a little bit long. Like, I'm so fucking tempted to just fucking like walk in there, but the parking sucks because the drive-thru is so long that if you park, no te van a dejar salir. But Jose has a coffee machine at home. What do you have, a Keurig?
Yeah.
There was cute Keurigs yesterday. How much was yours? $70?
No, it was $200.
200? Oh, fuck.
Dude, look at this. Isn't it pretty? Pero vale. Vale 125. At 125? I feel like you might as well get the Don Julio, no?
Ooh, they look good. Y es hora de arreglarme because I can't be looking like a gremlin all day. Les quería enseñar esto. This is such a good eyeliner. I posted my December favorites y se me olvidó hablar de esto. Oh my god, it's so good. It's so easy to work with también. Like, I could never, ever talk and do my eyeliner at the same time. Look at me now, girl. Look at me now. Obviously not for the wing, but you know. But yeah, it's time to get ready. They emailed me from Target. I don't know what's up with my internet, or if it's my phone or what, but it happens with my computer también. Sometimes emails don't come fast enough. The order's been ready since 10, and then one of them, it's missing two items, but they're not, like, too crazy. Like, one of them's from my brother, and his ass just fucking flipped off on me, so it really isn't a big deal that they didn't give me his present. Because it was, like, a joke gift. It was a little shot glass. I did see Gratana, so no one else is getting anyone else gifts, but I did go to Marshall's and I bought like some fucking Dorito boxers and shit, which are so, so cute. Sometimes sibling relationships are hard, dude. For me, it's kind of like we're all grown now. When they were younger, I definitely like, me pasaba yo y ellos también se pasaban. But you know, like I would move past it because I'm like, oh, we're kids. But now I'm like, no, sir. No, let's not do all that. No, we're not doing all that. Let me finish getting ready and then we will head over to Target. You guys, ya se los hizo un poquito tarde. Ay, güey. Ay, güey, my little tripod se quiere caer. This isn't... The tripod doesn't want to work with me today, but we're gonna go to Target because mis órdenes ya tienen un tiempo listas. And yeah, it's been a busy day. I still have to do like another hour of work, but it's cool. I'll go to the store, pick things up. And I really don't want to do gift bags, but I might have to do a few gift bags because Christmas Eve is tomorrow and se me fue el tiempo, you guys. Se me fue el tiempo. I don't know about you guys, but I shopped last minute. Like, I didn't have a lot of gifts to get tampoco, so I don't feel bad, but oof, se los fue el mes. Like, just like crazy, se los fue.
Monito, no te dejes, bebé. Pégale. Pégale, mono. Te va a meter una chinga.
Pégale, mono. There you go. You guys, ahora sí me pasé. Fueron 4 bolsas. Well, actually, one of them fue de las cosas que agarramos ahorita. O no, eso es lo que metí de la tienda de dólar. But look at this. Son 4 bolsas, no chingues. So, les voy a enseñar un poquito de todo. I mentioned earlier, I had a few last minute gifts. So, vamos a empezar. So, vamos a empezar aquí. Agarré este sweater right here. This is for Norma's dog. It's so, so pretty. Even though it says it's an extra small, sí se ve un poquito grande, so ojalá le quede. But if not, I can totally exchange it. We got some chocolates to throw into the presents. Esto es de mi mom. I got some toffee popcorn para mañana, like just like during dinner, you know, while we're warming things up and stuff. Y luego, I did go to the dollar store, so I'll just show you real quick. Pero no tenían gift boxes. And I have some here at home. It's not like I went y, you know, no tenía nada. But I needed a few things. So, yeah, nada más... Agarré estas little gift bags, so a ver cómo le hago, you know, because I feel like I got more clothes. I feel like I got more clothes than I expected to. But, you know, just little things like napkins at the dollar store. Y luego en la Target, which I thought this was so cool. I got Millennial Lotería. Esta viene con caja. The last one we had was from Amazon. Y siempre perdíamos the little fichitas. We lost everything. Aquí, this is cute. So aquí dice la student debt, aka me, you know, from the student loans. And then la feminist, la selfie. These are really cute. Oh my god, there's one that says La Thigh Gap. That is so funny. So hopefully tomorrow we play and, you know, it'll be really fun. This is what I got my brother's girlfriend. She likes Baby Yoda. This is a medium, yeah. So I thought it was really, really cute. Le agarré esto. And I got a set of tiles that I'm just going to split up and give to my siblings and to Kim. My mom's helping me with the lights, so I'm not going to show what's in here because aquí está el regalo de mi mom. So, eso se los enseño maybe mañana when she's not looking. But I did want to show you. Oh, my God. Miren las pijamas. I got Monito medium PJs. Oh, my God. Y tienen dinosaurs. Oh, my God. How cute. These are so, so pretty. Y las tenían en venta, dude. Las tenían for $7. And I think because they're Christmas themed. Ahorita ahí está. Maybe ahorita se la pongo para que vean. And then agarré estos suéteres. Oh, este está muy grande. Fuck. Yeah, we're gonna have to return this. This is way, way too big. I mean, maybe se lo puedo enseñar a Norma, but this is for Simba. And then this is, I think, for Valentina. Maybe está un poquito muy grande. These are both super cute. Valen más o menos $10, $12 at Target. Then aquí tengo suéteres de hombre. I feel like I got really good deals. And it was also nice to just, like, you know, walk in and, like, pick up the bags instead of having to go through the store and look at things. Pero I got this for my bestie's dad. Tiene unos ojos verdes tan bonitos el señor Octavio, so I think this will look so good on him. Like, se le van a ver bien bonitos sus ojos, you know? And then we have 2 tenants here, and I really wanted to get them something. So this is, what size is this? Este es 2X, pero se ve chiquito, ¿qué no? So this is just like a good fellow sweater. Pero también le voy a decir que si no le gusta, que lo puede cambiar. I'm just checking it, que no tenga. That's the other thing, que cuando ordenas online, like, you don't get to check the things. Like, you, I'm hoping que, you know, escojan lo que está más bonito. And then I got this for the other tenant. ¿Tú crees que le guste a Eri? Se lo agarré para él, pero pues, Hopefully he likes it. Whoever doesn't like it, then I'll just let them know it's from Target. They can go exchange it. But yeah, these were the, like, the last, these were the last minute gifts I needed, which was like, I guess it was more than I originally thought, but it's okay. Se me hizo tan fácil to just place the order in the morning, and then 2-3 hours later it was ready. Nada más que I didn't see the email. So this was nice. I'm gonna try to pack some up. But you know what I'm gonna do ahorita? Le voy a poner las PJs a Monito. Ojalá le gusten. Oh my god, I'm excited. You guys, no. You guys, esta cosa está grandísima. I feel so bad. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry, bebé. Está muy grande. But now I wait. Le quedó super, super big. ¿Sabes qué? Creo que esta se la voy a quitar y se la doy a Simba. Y luego le di una norma que el suéter que le agarré no le quedó. He's pissed. He is pissed off. Oh, se lo está quitando. Hay que quitárselo. Oh my god. Ahí está. Yo te ayudo. No. A Monito esto no le queda. Ay, güey. Ay, you guys, being a cat mom is rough. I'm tired. No, qué calor, ya me dio calor. Ay, no. Casi se me olvida. I didn't show you what I got my mom. I ended up getting her a stuffed animal. It's so cute. So I got her a little elephant, and she loves her stuffed animals. And I feel like I never like really score a good one, but I think this one's very, very cute. So I got her a stuffed animal, and then I did get her some slippers because she was saying que los tacones no y no sé qué. And I don't know. But I think these are very, very pretty. They're in this crema color. And then earlier I forgot to show you guys, I actually got earrings for me. So yeah, your girl's out here staying shopping for herself. I need to stop doing that. Like, I really do. Alright, you guys, we're gonna end the video here. It was some last minute shopping for sure. But Target did. But Target definitely saved my ass. So Target, can you sponsor me, please? Pretty please. I hope you guys have a beautiful day. Se me cuidan, por favor. Things are gonna be crazy out there. So yeah, by the time you see this, it's gonna be Christmas Eve. So Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Not a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas. I'll be posting también on Christmas Day and then the day after, just so that I can actually post all 25 videos. I'll be doing a giveaway on the last video, so make sure you definitely watch that one. I hope you're having an amazing time, and I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 24. Bye-bye.